Tesla's new robot is here, but is it real?
Hey Optimus, how much of you is AI?
I can't disclose just how much. That's something you'll have to find out later.
But some or none?
I would say it might be some. I'm not gonna confirm, but it might be some.
Speaking of robots, everything we've developed for our cars, the batteries, power electronics, the advanced motors, gearboxes, the software, the AI inference computer, it all actually applies to a humanoid robot. It's the same techniques. It's just a robot with arms and legs instead of a robot with wheels. And we've made a lot of progress with Optimus. And as you can see, we started up with someone in a robot suit, sort of that. And then we've progressed dramatically year after year. So if you extrapolate this, you're really going to have something spectacular, something that anyone can own. So you can have your own personal R2-D2 C-3PO. And I think at scale, this would cost something like, I don't know, $20,000-$30,000. Probably less than a car is my prediction long term. It'll take us a minute to get to the long term. But fundamentally, at scale, the Optimus robot, you should be able to buy an Optimus robot for, I think, probably $20,000 to $30,000 long term. So, and what can it do? It'll basically do anything you want. So it can be a teacher, babysit your kids. It can walk your dog, mow your lawn, get the groceries, just be your friend, serve drinks, whatever you can think of, it will do. And yeah, it's going to be awesome. And I think this will be the biggest product ever of any kind. Because I think everyone of the 8 billion people of Earth, I think everyone's going to want their Optimus buddy. And there's going to be some, maybe two. And then they'll be producing products and services. I predict, actually, provided we address risks of digital superintelligence, 80% probability of good outcome. Look at the bright side. The top is 80% full. The cost of products and services will decline dramatically. And basically, anyone will be able to have any products and services they want. It will be an age of abundance, the likes of which people have not, almost no one has envisioned. It'll be something special. Now, one of the things we wanted to show tonight was that Optimus is not a canned video. It's not walled off. The Optimus robots will walk among you. Please be nice to the Optimus robots. So you'll be able to walk right up to them and they'll serve drinks at the bar, and you'll directly, it's a wild experience just to have humanoid robots, and they're there, just in front of you. So, yeah, with that, let's party!
But Tesla isn't just using AI for robots, but also for their newest car, as Tesla just unveiled its Robotaxi Cybercab, a fully autonomous vehicle set to transform ride-hailing and car ownership. Drawing design inspiration from the Cybertruck, it features a futuristic look with aerodynamic enhancements to boost efficiency. Without the need for traditional driving controls, the interior offers a spacious, lounge-like experience with advanced amenities. The Cybercab supports wireless charging via inductive pads, enabling autonomous recharging. Priced under $30,000, it aims to be a mass-market solution, appealing to consumers and ride-hailing services. This pricing challenges Tesla's manufacturing capabilities, but leverages its innovative production methods. Equipped with full self-driving technology, the Cybercab will undergo real-world testing in California and Texas before its final release to consumers. But there's something else that's already proven to be a success. Today's sponsor. This episode is sponsored by Porkbun.com, offering a special price for .chat domain names. For businesses leveraging AI and chatbots, securing a .chat domain offers a strategic advantage. A chat domain is ideal for information-based websites, instant messaging platforms, and live chat support. With a chat domain from Porkbun, businesses can clearly signal a focus on efficient communication and client interaction, making it an excellent choice for those prioritizing chatbot assistance and educational resources. By choosing a .chat domain from Porkbun, businesses enhance client communication, ensuring that visitors immediately understand the site's dedication to user engagement and exceptional service. This domain extension signals to site visitors that you simplify initiating conversations, facilitate quick discussions, and create a memorable web presence. For a limited time, .chat domains are available for less than $2 for the first year at Porkbun. As an added value, every .chat domain from Porkbun offers Whois privacy, SSL certificates, and more at no extra cost. Known for its intuitive interface and top-rated customer support, Porkbun provides 5-star support 365 days a year. Recognized by USA Today as one of the best domain registrars for 2024, Porkbun makes domain management simple and reliable. Click the link below and secure a .chat domain today at porkbun.com for under $2 for the first year. Meanwhile, a new paradigm of gaming is coming as researchers just released an AI model named Diamond, which is short for Diffusion for World Modeling, and it's capable of simulating a version of Counter-Strike Global Offensive at 10 frames per second, all on a single NVIDIA RTX 3090 graphics card. Amazingly, the team trained Diamond using only 87 hours of CSGO gameplay data, a mere 0.5% of the dataset size used in similar projects like Game & Gen. And despite this limited data, the model still manages to create a notable simulation of the game, with Diamond originally demonstrating its potential with Atari games. But now, it utilizes a transformer-based method where player movements are treated as tokens, as if they were words in a sentence, and by predicting these tokens, the model learns to anticipate future movements based on past actions. In fact, researchers showcased Diamond's capabilities on Twitter, where videos depicted players interacting with the simulated CSGO environment using standard controls. The simulation includes intricate elements such as player interactions, weapon mechanics, and environmental physics. But the Diamond model is not without its challenges, because certain bugs still persist, such as allowing players to jump infinitely due to Diamond's lack of consideration for the Source Engine's gravity and collision detection, where straying from frequently used paths in the training data can cause the simulation to break down completely. However, the researchers suggest that increasing the scale of data and computational resources could enhance the model's performance. Plus, they also see potential in developing AI systems capable of navigating complex real-world scenarios. And for those interested in exploring Diamond further, the model is already available for download on GitHub. Anyways, like and subscribe for more breakthrough AI news, and thanks for watching.